The Clackamas County Fairgrounds while on his Decision America Pacific Northwest tour to call for more prayer in America. Graham was last in Oregon back in 2016 when he stopped in Salem to encourage people to get out and vote. For more on this weekend's event, you can check out coin.com.